So you've got some kind of disguise lined up, right?
Yep, all set.
Hope so. You'd be a little conspicuous just walking the streets.
Relax, Kev. I'll blend right in.
Yeah. Well, just get into the sewer system ASAP. Hopefully, anyone who notices you will just mind their own business. You sure you want the K-9000 there along for this one?
I had the good doctor make some adjustments along with the repairs. Remote piloting and AI wiping have been disabled. So yeah, I say let's throw him a bone.
Wordplay. My exoskeleton resembles a canine. Canines enjoy bones. Amusing on two levels.
Let's go.
Cyborg?
Ese es sombrero.
¿Qué?
Adiós, amigos.
¿Viste? Qué raro, ¿eh? Hay que hacer que no lo vimos. Vámonos ya.
It's Raiden. I'm in the sewer system.
All right, let's get started. Your mission's to investigate the Desperado-affiliated research center somewhere in that area. According to the intel from our client, the lab's been dumping illegal waste into those sewers. FYI, they're also involved with the cartels in human trafficking. Allegedly, anyway.
This just gets better and better.
Tell me about it. We need you to infiltrate the lab and find out everything you can. Of course, you'll have to find it first. We still don't know the exact location.
So I'm looking for anywhere the lab might hook up with the sewers?
Yep. If they're actually dumping waste, they've got to link up somehow. Find that connection, sneak into the lab, and see if you can find evidence implicating them on anything.
No problem. Stealth's my specialty.
Right. Well, we'll see.
Do we have any idea what kind of research they're doing there?
Not really. Maybe something related to all the people they're trafficking.
Like experimentation?
It's possible. First things first, though. Find a way into that lab. Oh, right. It says here the locals say black crocodiles live in those sewers. So, you know, watch out.
Black crocodiles? Could they be talking about UGs?
Maybe just an urban legend. But still, be careful.
I will scout ahead. You will provide backup.
Sir, yes, sir.
Commence operation. Right. Unidentified UGs are patrolling the sewers. Exercise caution.
Better take out that UG quick. Don't want to attract too much attention down there.
Ah!
I see a maintenance catwalk. Use it to conceal yourself if necessary.
¿Estás bien?
What you say?
Oh.
Me a Guyanese, from Guyana. You speak English?
Yeah, I'm from America. Call me Raiden.
Me name George, like Georgetown.
George.
And just like all damn America president.
Yeah. So what are you doing here?
Me? What the rest of you do here? You lose the map of Ninja Hideout, Ninja Man?
No, I'm looking for bad guys.
Our damn Skonta research lab.
You know about it?
Me know me now go back. Hey, you're not one of them Skont, nah? Nah, I guess you're all right. If you're a cyborg, you know who Day is?
Sort of. What happened to you?
Well, maybe live on the street, rake and scrape for a bob, nah? Then this Kootenai dressed like the Mafia say, hey, boy, you want a job? What the worst gonna happen, nah? But that mother scorn don't put me on a rass boat. They pack us all a pickable dirty container. Next thing we know, we're here at that zombie lab.
All kids? Like you?
Yeah, a lot of boy. But then me been over here what them scorn wanna do. Snuff us out. And got all day organ.
So you ran.
Uh-huh. It's shame me not a badass robot ninja man, same as you. Ha! Me been strongest cyborg ever. Warlock all them phantoms and black clothes that I pass me.
Starting to sound like a bad guy yourself.
Just playing, nah? Me done plenty bad thing. But me not kill no man. Nah, never.
Good.
Me tried to warn the boy, I say, IOD's brain gonna get cut out! Run your ass out of there! But them boy with me no understand. They like Spanish or something. So me the only one for escape. Then that machine come after me and...
And I know the rest. George, I need every detail about how you escaped.
Oh.
So the kid got into the sewers through a drainage channel?
Yeah. He says the channel is super tight, but there's some kind of shutter next to it.
Got it. That must be where they dumped the waste.
There's something else. It sounds like a Desperado exec was on site yesterday. If a Sentry cyborg was on hand for the meeting...
You should be able to review their video log, provided you can find a server access terminal. That would give us the evidence we need, as well as a little peek at the level of that technology.
So what about the kid?
I made sure the area was secure and told him to sit tight. Can you pick him up?
Sure. I'll send a couple agents for him. You just focus on getting into that lab. If what he said is true about the organs, we need to hurry.
Agreed. Raiden out.
Heavy UG activity ahead. It is possible they are conducting test operations while the lab is closed.
They're not going to make it easy to get into that lab. Is there some way you could sneak past? How's that gonna help? Oh, it's for medical supplies. That could work, actually.
determined the approximate location of the lab based on the boy's information. It is marked on your Soliton radar.
Hiding spot. Wonder where he learned that from.
Well hidden, I gotta say.
This would appear to be the UG maintenance area. You should find a terminal there. Something they use to upload mission parameters to the UGs.
And something I can use to access the lab's main server?
Perhaps. But first, you need to take a dump.
Wait, what?
A dump? A digital optical output mounted proxy. You'll need one to interface with the terminal. Most any UG should suffice. A tripod or the like.
I'll see what I can come up with. How do I use it?
Simply connect to it. You should be able to use your communications outlet to control the proxy UG.
All right, let's give it a shot.